Minnesota Wild and the Chicago Blackhawks meet in the Western Conference semifinals, with the Chicago Blackhawks holding the home ice advantage. The Minnesota Wild are coming off a series win against the St. Louis Blues, while the Chicago Blackhawks got past the Nashville Predators. The Chicago Blackhawks won 3 of the 5 meetings between the teams this season, but they were 0-2 against the Minnesota Wild when Devin Dubnyk was in goal. The Minnesota Wild have the edge in goal, as they have Devin Dubnyk, while the Chicago Blackhawks have either Corey Crawford or Scott Darling. Dubnyk went 27-8-2 with a 1.73 goals against average and a .938 save percentage in the regular season. He saved Minnesota's season and also saved coach Mike Yeo's job. He is actually a finalist for the Vezina Trophy. And Dubnyk beat Chicago in both of his games against them with the Wild this season. He shut them out in February and held them to 1 goal in April. He stopped 56 of 57 shots. The Chicago Blackhawks have home ice advantage, but the teams are so even it may not mean much. Chicago won just 2 more games in the regular season than the Minnesota Wild, and the Wild were a very good team on the road with 24 wins. Minnesota is slightly better on offense at 2.8 average goals per game compared to 2.7, while Chicago is slightly better on defense at 2.3 goals allowed compared to 2.4 for Minnesota. This will be the 3rd straight season the Blackhawks and the Wild will meet in the Stanley Cup playoffs. The Blackhawks won in 5 games 2 years ago and in 6 games last year. Corey Crawford was in goal for Chicago series wins in each of the past 2 years. He was 2-2 against the Wild this season. Chicago has won 6 of the past 10 in this series, but the Wild have won the past 2 games. 5 of the last 7, including the last 3, have gone under the total. Chicago has won 8 of the past 10 at home in this series, with the past 2 going under the total. Minnesota did break a 6-game losing streak in Chicago by winning 2-1 in Chicago earlier this month. For our pick and prediction at Get More Sports, we'll take the Minnesota Wild in this series.